in school, maybe doing something, they were going to do something.
Right.
They were ended up telling someone, and that someone told the authority or a teacher. But the high school kids, they know better. And the only way to stop it is to keep doing what they're doing as far as what the authority is doing. They're tracking social media.
Right.
A lot of people are telling because there's money involved in telling.
Right.
And those things are getting these people caught up. And let me tell you, from what I know, from what my brother went through, he was charged with several things in Oakland County. I can't remember exactly what it was, but it was before it happened, right before Columbine.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah, so he didn't get the punishment or the attention that
right.
he would have gotten after Columbine, but...
And it's like what you mean. And you know, it is people, you know, in some cases, you know, doing this stuff to get attention. Because you're right, if all of a sudden I'm going to be on national TV. Wow.
I don't know if it's for attention, honestly. I don't think...
Well, not all the time. Not all the time. You know, but like you said,
it's kicking giggles all the time. I think it's strictly to kick and giggles, get out of school, and I don't think it's serious, man. And it's sad, honestly, man. The kids have that much... opportunity to play the game. I don't think they understand what kind of alert they put sitting in state official on when they do these types of things. That's what leads to their parents. I mean,
that's exactly what I was going to say. It's the same thing like with what you were saying where, you know, you're doing it, like you said, as a laugh, but now they should all be smart enough to know, guess what? This is no longer being looked at as a laughing matter.
So my thing is, do they feel that everything that's happening in the country as far as the school shooting is a laughing matter? Because these are things that you just don't play with. I mean,
No. You're absolutely right. You're not supposed to play with it. And you're not even supposed to make fun of it, you know. But, hey, Nick, let me do this. Got our guest here in the studio. As always, thank you so much for giving a call.
Okay.
All right, Nick, thank you very, very much. You're listening to 9:10 a.m., the Superstation. Here in the Motor City, and speaking of Super, I've been joined by Superman, the one and only Jesse Brown, which he's getting everything all set up. Good to see you as always, my friend. And what we're going to do, we're up against a break, so we will be taking a break in just about a moment. And we're going to come back with you. He's getting all of his products and everything out there. Everything looks good. And he's going to tell us what all these are about. And also, like we said, Jesse is going to be talking to everybody about what we can do to...